Hello there. A while back, I did a video about sloth bears on how they are designed to dig with 4-inch claws, webbed foot pads, and their legs curved in to increase the digging power. Now today, we're going to look at a video them being in action with those adaptations and more, and why I think the sloth bears are termite hunting machines and why I call them the Terminators. Total dad joke, but I'm qualified. Anyway, let's get to the video. All right, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Bye for now.